The Virginia Department of Education is a national leader in the use of technology to develop and administer standardized assessments. Virginia's school divisions have been administering online tests to students for over a decade. These online tests contain technology-enhanced items in which the student might graph data or correct the punctuation in a writing sample, as well as multiple choice questions. As part of the continuing effort to provide students with the best possible testing experience, Virginia is adding computer adaptive testing to the Virginia Standards of Learning Assessment Program. Computer adaptive testing, also known as CAT, provides a more personalized test experience for students. Instead of presenting the same questions to every student, an adaptive test is customized to each. The basic principle of CAT is to provide questions that are neither too difficult nor too easy for the student being tested. Questions that challenge students without overwhelming them may result in increased student focus and engagement with the test, as well as providing greater understanding of a student's achievement. In order to provide the most appropriate questions to students, the CAT follows two key steps: question selection and scoring. The steps repeat each time a question is presented and answered. In the first step, a student is administered a test question. Questions are selected from a collection or pool containing more questions than any single student sees. The second step, scoring, uses the student's response to determine which test question the student should get next. This cycle continues until the required number of questions, as indicated by the test blueprint, has been administered. While all students will be expected to answer the same number of questions to complete a Standards of Learning test, adaptive testing means that the specific questions asked will differ from student to student. The addition of computer adaptive testing to the Standards of Learning Assessment Program demonstrates the commitment of the Virginia Department of Education to provide the best test-taking experience possible for students. If you have questions regarding computer adaptive testing or any Standards of Learning assessment, contact the Virginia Department of Education. For more information about Virginia's assessment program, visit our website. And for questions or comments, email our student assessment staff.